Okay, son, let's hear it.
Okay, this is called Neat Mom. Mom, you've been there since day one. I'd even go as far as to say that you've been there since before that. Mom, you know I'm your favorite son. I don't think anyone can argue against that.
Except those other two.
Let's be honest, how many of your other sons write you songs?
That's true.
And if they did, would they be as good as this one?
Yeah.
Probably not. You're a super swell mom, you're the bee's knees. The things you do are really neat. If I had another mom named Tamara, she probably wouldn't be as cool. Thanks for paying for everything and doing my chores while I go to school. You're a super swell mom, you're the bee's knees. The things you do are really, really extra neat.
Cool,
like
right.
Jackson, kick the can neat. Mom, I know I'm not around too much. For some reason, everybody wants my time. But don't worry about having an empty nest. Cause a bird never forgets its home. May not be true. We aren't birds, so. And I'm not really going anywhere, so don't really worry about it. You're a super swell mom, you're the bee's knees. The things you do are really neat. If I had another mom named Tamara, she probably wouldn't be as cool. Thanks for paying for everything and doing my chores while I go to school. You're a super swell mom, you're the bee's knees. The things you do are really, really extra neat. Like tiddlywinks or ghosts in the graveyard neat. Like double dutch. Or a nice game of blind man's buff. Or conkers. Or dandy shandy too. That's how neat you are. My only dream is that one day I can be as neat as you.
Oh, that was beautiful.
Do you like that song?
Thank you, son.
You're welcome.